Snow is finally arriving in the metro tonight, just as people are hitting the roads for their evening commute.
Nebraska Governor Pete Ricketts and First Lady Suzanne Shore will unveil the state's new license plate design. No snow here in Omaha, and most of our viewing area will be staying pretty quiet, at least for tonight, right, Chris?